thanks, piggies. We don't want any. This is the People's Republic of Hollywood. No pigs allowed. Are you kidding me? The weapons, the badges. Never trust a uniform. That's my motto. You're nothing but another band of fascists. No different than the HCC or God's Militia. Why don't you go beat up some junkies? Hookers, casinos, and crooks? Oh, I'm sorry. I always get that wrong. Hollywood Chamber of Commerce? They want us to think that they work for the welfare of all Hollywood. But they only protect their own business. They put all their money into keeping the tourists happy and fighting those God's Militia freaks. There isn't one penny left over to help the people who actually live here. We can all go die as far as they're concerned. The only good thing the HCC does is keep those wackos out of Hollywood. This town may be corrupt, but the Militia are religious fascists. They worship some sledgehammer messiah who preached that the only good sinner is a dead sinner. I'll be honest. They scare the shit out of me. Spoken like a true pig. This is the only true safe place in Hollywood. A shelter for the homeless and the runaways that all the rest of those slimy fucks prey on. We keep them safe from people like you. Now get out of here. I got nothing against taking drugs. If you can handle your shit, do whatever you want. But salt, it's not a drug, it's a plague. You take enough, you don't come back. No amount of rehab will clean you out. You just shuffle around like a zombie for the rest of your life. It's killing my kids.
Copy, Ranger. Echo, congratulations, Echo.